Yes, I don't believe I am living with ALS because we got rid of the cause and I have not progressed since 2018. Right now, I'm dealing with the damage ALS did to my body. Regardless, the whole journey is extremely frustrating. Where I was living with ALS in the beginning, I felt like I was losing my ability to function every day. It became so overwhelming. And then we found something that drastically slowed down the progression, which was amazing.